kind of thought it was a low-budget film to begin with.
It was just like another job, except you look weird.
I got dressed in the costume. They put bits on. I thought, cool, this looks good.
There wasn't a lot of certainty as to what it would be.
I have an invite to go for lunch with Alec Guinness, and we used to go and sort of practice the fight together, like kids fighting in the back garden.
And I was like, holy shit, look at this, what's going on?
How many actors can say that they've got their own action figure?
I said, George, how do you want me to play this? He said, well, play it like they do in the movies.
Took the afternoon off, up to Pinewood Studios. A knock on the door. Then within a week, I got a call to be in Star Wars.
I was in with the helmet on and walking around and then finally stopping with George Lucas. He said, welcome aboard. It's not a big role, but I think you'll have some fun.
You kind of just go, you know, move on. You know, as Sam Trooper says, move along.